on charges ranging from aggravated assault to involuntary manslaughter in the alcohol-related death of 19-year-old Tim Piazza. Fox News, fair and balanced.
Can you get from here to there? We've got the answer from the Alarm Detection Systems Traffic Center.
I'm Maria Arnold with your look at traffic. Good news on the CTA Red Line. Trains are running back on schedule after there was report of smoke at the Chicago station. In Hebron, Route 47 remains blocked at State Line Road due to an accident with injuries and a downed tree in the roadway. In Palatine, traffic lights are flashing red at the intersection of Northwest Highway and Quentin. And we've got fire activity on the south side at the 8100 block of Muskegon. On the inbound Kennedy, the exit to Fullerton closed with roadwork till 5 a.m. We've got report of an accident on the outbound Eisenhower at Kenzie and a crash on eastbound I-80 before LaGrange, blocking the two left lanes. Chicago weather currently 63 degrees and partly cloudy. Later today, the high 68, sunny and very breezy. That's traffic on AM 560, The Answer.
When Hurricane Harvey struck Texas and the Gulf